This is just sad.
Stop hiding and fight, you quadless bastards!
About it when we're not being shot at. Over there. I see a path on the other side. Maybe if we move this, we can get through.
Regrouping.
Like that's gonna help.
Hello? Can you hear me out there?
I know that voice. It's our botanist, Vorn.
Pathfinder, Drack, it's you. No wonder the pirates said they need reinforcements.
Why are you here?
I was on the ship doing inventory when the pirates stole it. It happened so fast I couldn't warn anyone.
Right. Quit messing around and get down here.
I would, but I had to lock myself in one of the containers to keep them away. Pretty sure they want me dead right now.
Of course they're warming up for liftoff. We don't have time for this.
Guess they figured out why we're here.
We can't let them get away. Colony's doomed without the vault on that transport.
They are determined to take us down.
Transport or Vorn? We've got to make a move here. You know what the colony needs. Just point us in the right direction and we'll get things done.
We need the Seed Vault, but it's useless without the kid.
Then we go get him.
Vorn, we're headed your way.
That doesn't look so steady.
It'll hold.
Pathfinder, if you don't make it in time, could you give Kesh my love, please?
Don't be stupid. Of course we'll make it in. Wait, what did you just say?
I said love, didn't I?
I'm gonna rescue him, and then I'm gonna kill him!